Alright, DW, squat! We got some campaign gameplay on this new Modern Warfare. So, it's called Clean House. That's what the mission is called. So, we're gonna get into this gameplay and see what it is about. Got his own ladder.
I got the kettle on.
Quiet.
They'll handle operations in the east after the attack.
Take the firm round.
Secure.
Dark up there? Oh, I need night vision.
Two X-rays down.
Copy. Make sure this floor is secure. Clear this floor.
First floor secure.
On me. Bravo 6, move into the second floor.
Got me. As soon as I bust the door open.
Thank you.
Bedroom clear.
Get those rooms clear.
You're a baby.
Floor secure.
Rally the stairs.
Damn, this is a big ass house. How many floors is in this house?
Bravo 6 taking the third floor. Check your shots.
Hands up! Now!
Secure him. Suck the kid up. Secure.
Last floor. Take point, Sergeant.
I'm under the bed. Hey.
Sergeant.
What is this? There's some kind of bomb or something?
Oh, fucking hell.
Detonator.
She was going for a bloody detonator.
Good job we dropped it in.
We made the right call, sir.
You bet your ass. We got a location on a wolf.
The attic of the Alcatala townhouse was a gold mine.
Hell yeah, like we made the right call.
Communications from the laptop were tracked to Ramaza Hospital in Urzikstan, where the Alcatala leader is believed to be holed up. Baras forces will track terror activity at the hospital, while a marine ground force can be mobilized to advance on the complex. Echo 3-1 will capture the wolf for interrogation about the stolen Russian gas.
My soldiers confirm that the hospital is under siege. Alcatala has taken civilians as human shields. They're protecting someone.
Or something.
The more we find out.
All clear, sister.
Adir is my best sniper. You can rely on him. And all my fighters.
Marines want their pound of flesh. I didn't charge on this.
I told you we would help you.
Are you keeping your word?
I don't do this to keep my word. The invaders of my country have no regard for human life. The gas kills all things, even food in our gardens. If you use these tactics, you are my enemy.
No exceptions?
None. Alcatala has given my people a bad name, and we have paid dearly for their crimes. I want to see the wolf punished.
I'll make sure you're at the embassy for the handoff to Price.
And you? Where will you go when this is over?
Wherever they send me.
You don't choose.
Not exactly.
Rest up. Tomorrow's a big day.
What about you and your man?
Shit. After all this, it's time for a vacation. What you talk about?
I'll cover the open corner.
hospital is at the end of the road.
Half a click.
I'll be hoofing it with the Marines.
Echo 3-1.
Sergeant Griggs.
All day.
Call me Alex.
No locals on this one. Not my call. You Kareem?
All day.
Nice work hitting the Russians. Damon Dogs, time to take this shit to the fan. You'll find this a target-rich environment. Watch the windows. Good guys look like bad guys around here. Shit's fucked up.
Demon 1-2, Viper 3-5.
Viper, where you at?
Viper is rolling northbound at checkpoint home.
We got tripwires on the alcove, Sergeant.
Can you disarm it?
Check. On it.
Handle these wires here, 3-1. Damon, ribbons cut. Let's move. Follow the armor and stick close.
Move up! Move up!
Oh! Got an IED?
Pop smoke and flank up the high side. Let's move!
Oh, that was pointless.
Go, smoke and go, Echo! Pop smoke for cover and flank up, 3-1.
Hurt. Hey, boy, that Swiss cheese in this building up. Early fire.
Clear.
Oh. How am I supposed to get up there? Killed by a tripwire.
First deck clear. Be advised, traps on the steps.
Copy that. All teams, rally with the convoy. Demon 1-2 to Red Hammer 7. Safety fire from troops defending the south entrance of the hospital. Request immediate suppression. Over.
Roger, Demon 1-2. Hammer is visual on that position. Target is acquired. Stand by for danger close.
Focus fire on the entry.
Shot his face off. Come on, man. Face off.
Long as we take him alive, 3-1.
Oh, tripwire.
Got one in the hallway. Second deck. No sign of the wolf.
They're trying to keep us away from something.
That's for damn sure.
Could be an ambush. Just check them. All of them. Demon 3, this is 1-2. What's your status?
Sit!
Take point on this, 3-1.
Got a weapon!
1-2 to Demon 3, I'll copy.
Demon 3 dropped off, Sergeant.
Shh! Find them!
Nest from back here. Throw smoke and flank up.
Man, he letting it loose. Come on, buddy.
Nicely done, Echo.
My fucking pleasure, Sergeant.
Got any word from Demon 3?
Nothing, Sergeant.
Get eyes in that room.
Roger.
Take a look, 3-1.
Your men cannot save you. You were sent here to kill me, but you will die because of your continued bombings and your proxy wars.
What do you see, 3-1?
Just as your missiles and bullets continue to strike our people. Our
The idea on the wolf. Three Marine hostages. He's gonna kill him. We got a breach.
Motherfuckers. Flank him from the rear. I'll take the main. Alex, take the window. Find a way around.
Copy that. We're heading inside. Stand by. Hold.
Got you, brother man. You're all right.
Good, Alex?
Good, Griggs. Omar Suleiman, you are now in custody of the Special Operations Force. Do exactly as you're told, but you're a dead man.
Hell yeah. All demon teams, Marines are secure. Wolf is in the bag. Let's move him to the embassy.
Echo is on the third deck for RV. Be advised, primary entry point is clear, but that window is rapidly closing.
Roger. Close down in 3 mics. 2-6 out.
3 minutes.
In 3 minutes, my people will be inside. They will kill all of you.
I chose to take you alive. I can still change my mind.
You have the wrong man.
Lies. Tell them what you've done.
We did not steal the gas.
Who did?
Someone very dangerous.
Where is it?
I wish I knew.
The butcher is outside. They'll burn the city if they have to.
Save yourself, daughter. Join us.
Do not talk to her.
Hey, tap the brakes.
I am not your child, old man. I lead soldiers. You train killers.
But we are all killers here, no?
They're gonna breach. We gotta move now. 3-1-2-6, shots fired. Moving to secure the HVI, we'll advise. Copy 3-1. Bravo's on station. Reposition and prep for evac.
30 seconds.
Roger. 30 seconds.
There's a large group of unknowns moving on the front gate.
Rakatal is down there.
Let's breach the perimeter.
Yeah, put us on the roof.
All right, we're going to stop right there, DW Squad. That's as far as I am going to go tonight. So, I guess I will see you guys in the next episode. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that bell. So stay tuned for more content from your boy. All right, DW Squad. Peace out.